0. He will not be happy with that one. The seventh of the 12 divers in the competition, Andreas Wels of Germany.
And he had some trouble in the last round on his front 3.5 pike. This is back 2.5 pike. He has long legs. It makes it difficult to spin in pike. He needs to swing hard with his arms. And that was a very good dive. It wasn't as clean on the bottom, nor did it finish as high as we like to see it, or do see it finish with some of the divers that are ranked higher. He has those long legs. He has to squeeze tight into his pike, and he does get around far enough, but he kicks over a little bit on the bottom.
Knock off the high score and the low, add the rest and multiply by the degree of difficulty, and that gives you the 60. And Zhang Ni delivers. He wins it. His teammate Yu is second, and Mark Lindsay of the United States is third.